So this is part two of our adventures in Brooklyn Chinatown, where we get lots of delicious foods and also practice the rare Chinese dialect of Fuzhounese. If you like these videos, please remember to subscribe. And now on to the video.
Guys, I see something really interesting over here. I don't actually know what this is, but it looks like super delicious.
Have you guys ever seen this before?
It looks really good.
It looks like,
what?
Dumplings? Or
dumplings? This does not look like dumplings. Hi, could we, one? One? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you guys want?
What is it?
Yeah, what is it?
Here, we'll just try. I'll get one. Okay. I'll get just one. Just one, maybe. Let's try
it
this,
guys. It looks interesting.
It does look interesting.
Is that good. Tofu skin inside?
No. What? Tofu? No way. No
it's
way.
Like the, well, you got a dim sum. What is it? You know?
Really?
Oh, like Changfen.
Yeah.
A little bit like Changfen, yeah.
I think that, is this dough right here? I think they're making it like...
Yeah, look, they're making it from scratch. It looks really good. Jake, it's a mature.
Can you wave me?
Hello. These look really good.
This big one, whoa. These are just only noodles.
Oh, just regular. $1. This is $1, and then this one is?
This one, four for $5.
Four for five?
Inside I have the meat and scallion.
Scallion?
Yes.
Oh, wow, okay. This is where you can eat. This is Fuzhou, okay. Fuzhou的来是小饼吧? 小饼好，小饼。来一个，嘿，你好，怎么样？怎么样？我们今天在这里买小饼，是吗？哎，没有没有，买一个小饼，是吗？哇，还行吧。我们今天带了我一些美国朋友来这里体验那个福建小饼，小饼，光饼，闻起来很香啊。 很不错啊，这么多讲中文的地方啊，对，亲亲。All right, guys, 我们吃一吃。哦，很不错，哇，that's really good。好，你看，谢谢你们。嗯，拜拜。嗯，All right, guys, it's a little bit rainy right now, but I say we got some freaking jianbings. We got some Chinese crepes over here. Let's go get some, guys. Yes. All right, guys, check this out. That looks so good. Okay. 好，包脆，你们要吗？可以啊。包脆我觉得要。要先吃吗？先吃吧。你先吃一口。哎，这是番茄酱，你来一口。Go go go，一二三。小心。哇塞！这个我帮你量一下。福建。你好。对，这个是上海话吧？
他住在中国，他住在中国。我住北京。对，他住北京。对，对，中国中国好，这还在北京待了很长时间了。他都是他从小开始学中文。我们两个是不是是大一点才开始？对，还有声调的问题，还有同义词太多了。对，也对，也对，也对，是。对，你听得出来他有台湾腔吗？
你想怎样？
你想，
好似到爆炸哦。
对，很赞哦，
很赞哦。对，
东北的来一点。
东北的，
咋了？干啥呀？瞅啥？
北京的也有那个调啊。
对啊，
北京不是就是儿化音比较重一些吗？
西红柿鸡蛋。
没问题儿，没问题儿。我这个没听说过。有一次我听说过一个，他说没问题儿，他说没问题儿。然后我北京人朋友说不是这么说的，他说有啊，刚才有一个北京人这么说啊。其实你不用喂我，如果你喂，那这样比较卫生。对。哦，你会吧？你拿吧。两个喂他哈。
我没有了。我们吗？
过奖，过奖。
他讲的最好，他讲的我们年最笨。
我更笨，
我更笨。
哎，二加二等于五。在中国待过一年，你呢？你在中国待过？我在中国待了一年了。
哇，一年要讲的。
我看你在路上讲的，哇，我就听到你声音，哦，讲的这么好。哇，
在北京待了一年，你要讲的这么好了。
嗯，我在美国学的中文。
啊，
很难。
哎，你有没有去福州啊？
福州，福州啊，哦，我讲广州话，一点点，对对，一点点。哇，我知道一个，然后嘞，
吃饱了怎么说？吃饱了怎么说？吃饱了没？吃饱了，吃饱了，吃饱了，但是我们还没吃饱，所以要一个。
福州话中国怎么讲？
对我，
对我，
对我，对我，
福州话讲的很好哦。
听起来很不像国语啊。
还有语言天赋。
没有没有没有。
哇塞，
福州话这个我要是真的学会了，我就可以跟这个就是第一条街上的很多人都讲讲话。对对对对对。
你好，对对对，这是有点脏啊。
福州话应该是最难学的方言。很多人要讲。很难。
广东话好不好学？
广东话我很难，很难，很难，很难，很难，很难。但是我觉得广东话很快呀。对，很多，对对对对。但是福州话，我觉得学的人太少了，所以这个很难，很难学。在读书的时候，别人会学。对，都没有，对，有人去学广东话。
而且会说福州话的人也不多啊。我看你讲一下会讲好这个几个人，我听了几大个。
对啊，我觉得学一学就可以跟这个很多人沟通啊。好，谢谢。
7块5毛。
那么说我是美国人怎么说？
我是你说就是说我是美国人，我乖就来美国那就你没有我那。
我还美国，我美国那，我没办法学，很难很难。
我也是一个真的。
很难哦，对，很难。
就是说我分子啊，他不会讲福州话，奶奶跟他讲的，他都不会讲。对，不会讲，他都是讲英语啊，你没办法。说不定以后就没有福州话了。啊，你一定要学。我一定要学。对
，All right， let's go， let's go
学福州话，guys。So yeah，guys。Yeah。这个看起来蛮地道的。
有啥？啊 ，really good。 What did you think about today?
I think everyone, you know, was happy to see that we were trying to speak Chinese, but also I think it's a mutual benefit because we get to enjoy Chinese culture and food here. So really, I thank Chinese people for bringing, you know, all of their culture and food here to let us experience it.
Yeah.
No, super cool. And I think that's one of the most amazing things about New York City is just like, you know, you're in like America, but you get to enjoy like a little bit of China. Here, you know. But that's one of the benefits too of language learning. It's like you just get to make so many cool connections with people.
Right.
Yeah.
Mm.
It's true.
Cool.
I feel like Fuzhouhua is almost more useful than Guangdonghua here.
Here, yeah, in this neighborhood, yeah, for sure.
You know, yeah, totally. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, that's what I love about New York is like there's so many different neighborhoods that are very niche in the ethnic pocket that it represents.
Yeah.
So,
right.
You know, you'll have like the Fuzhounese place right next to. You know, a Mexican neighborhood right next to like an Orthodox Jewish neighborhood right next to an Irish neighborhood right next to an Italian neighborhood. That's kind of like what this part of Brooklyn is like, and it's amazing.
Mm.
And you can just go on a walk and eat all of these cultures' foods and you know, meet these people if you really wanted to.
Yeah,
for sure.
Yeah.
I feel like Mandarin is the minority language in Tangshan, like.
Yeah, a little bit. Well, well, the thing is that a lot of Fuzhounese people speak Mandarin. A lot more Fuzhounese people speak Mandarin than Cantonese people.
Mm. Oh, that's a good point.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Remember to subscribe. We'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.